A new kind of cash-generating crop is popping up in Clackamas County. We're not talking about grapes or berries, but solar. The largest solar farm in the region is now online. News Channel 8's environmental reporter Keely Chalmers was the first to take a look at it, and tonight she gives us a tour only on 8.
This is Wendover Farm.
For the last four decades, the Lever family has farmed this 88-acre plot in Aurora.
It's been in potatoes, it's been in cucumbers.
But recently, the family decided to add another renewable resource, one that will generate twice as much revenue, keep with the family's green way of thinking, and add a new element to their landscape.
Yeah, totally different, completely different.
Well, it's a solar array.
Where there was once grass seed, now sits 2 acres of solar panels that together generate enough energy to power more than 50 homes.
It's PGE's largest, it's the Clackamas County's largest ground mounted systems. It encompasses about 2 acres here.
The system is owned by 3C Solar, a small Portland-based company. The company leases the land from the Lever family and under an agreement sells the power to PGE. In fact, all the power generated from these solar panels goes straight into the grid.
This is part of PGE's program to help Oregon hit 25% renewables by 2025.
So like I said, it was mixed reviews.
It was a change. The family says not all their neighbors appreciated, but in this struggling economy, it was one they couldn't afford not to make.
Not ever could I make the same money per acre farming any crop than he offered me for this 2 acres.
A new kind of crop this family hopes will have a bright future, producing clean energy for generations to come.
I'll be able to say I did something, rather than, you know, what most people do, which is nothing.
In Aurora, Keely Chalmers, KGW News Channel 8.